Lacrosse magazine this week. Player of the week in the Huskies. Big shout out to Sam Martin for that. Whittington has an early shot, saved by Schemper with a quick clear out, hits Yuski.
Yuski dragging in, looking for an assist. Isabel Chiesel saving. The other goalie for Chandler, he's getting a chance to talk about her, also in the chase with an impressive 59% save percentage so far this season.
Sales high, looking for the high ground. Season Chandler,
looking for the strong line. Maddie Hunt
too.
Livingston loses the ball at the top of 12. She's able to recover her own GD. Dumps it off to Shin. As Ava Witt feeds it over to Doyle, but her shot broken up. Good heads-up play by Pinnacle defense. Pass in from Massillon to Whittington, puts Chandler up. Just a beautiful quick stick by Sienna Whittington on this line. Good crash from Pinnacle defense, has a check inside the eight, and I think it's going to be a check to the head, so we'll get a yellow.
Please no comments about what color you think the card should be.
Card, I believe, going against Kinsey Novak. Oh, Kinsey still on the field. Didn't get a number there.
another free position opportunity against Schimber. He goes that same low shot, but this time Schimber anticipating it and makes a great save. Trail check by Novak Witt, gets the green ground ball. Ava Witt looking to feed over Ava Lepker. But that pass out of bounds, so Savannah Seaman bring it back in for Pinnacle.
Strength. better goal.
Yeah.
here. Now Caputi going to bring it behind goal line extended. And Hansen defending. Caputi making a smart call, backs it off to Souza. Looking to get in there. And Souza. The 8 should set Yuski up for an 8-meter shot. So get the top center pass. Yuski has a Sullivan defending, and Yuski able to sneak it in on the left side. Thank you. able to clear this one. Oh, excuse me, Savannah sees it, sorry. Able to clear this one over. So charge called against Gretchen. You used to be going to turn over. There's Doyle now.
Right here.
Yeah. commentary positive.
Yeah.
Chandler sent it away to. So far, it's been a little tight. We're also noticing that the officials put a three-man crew on this. Probably in anticipation of playoffs, but I think also in anticipation of the intensity of this match. Typically, regular season AGLA games just having two-man crews on.
Yeah!
Washington. Pass a little high. Ground ball picked up. able to hold on to it as it's trying to push deep and hold it up between the lanes. It's unstoppable.
Fast break.
from Chandler. It's just hard to stop. Been successful for him all season.
Yeah.
Cootie brings it around. Has Maddie Hunt X. Pop pass to Lewis. Just a little miscommunication between the players, but Souza works in, has maybe a shot. Sam Martin able to save it. Martin, another big clear. Success with them coming into AGLA this season. Booty looking for Hunt on the doorstep. Martin out of the cage, slips. That's actually that part of the field that was still a little wet, I mentioned earlier, from the rains this week. And not surprising to see Sam Martin go down there. Kelly Dunn working against Emma Lewis. On the ground ball. And I think we got a timeout called from Pinnacle. 8:02 on the clock. On the restart after the timeout for Pinnacle. When Davis comes around. McEwen shot off the stick of Martin. this one. Taking it back for Huskies. McEwen, she's able to show the patience and gets the shot and goal. 8 seconds left on his clock. The clock will stop since we're back down to 9 goal. Questions. Huskies.